Alright, so we are going to continue with the beat-em-ups tutorial. Okay, so let's go to construct.net. You can use construct for free. Launch the program. And this is what we got so far. Let me just place my character on the right spot there. So I'm going to hit play, and let's see what we got so far. So you can punch the other character when you press C. The other character follows you as well, so you can punch him. Today we're going to give the bad guy a health bar. Before we continue, make sure you hit the bell next to the subscribe button and smack the like button. Okay, so let's close this thing here. And if you don't have this file, you can find it under the description below. Okay, or you probably have it from the last video. Looks like I forgot to save this. So let me just take this off. So that's not visible at start. There it is. You can still see the sensor. So let's add a health bar to our bad guy. Let's right click. Insert new object. Progress bar. And there is our progress bar. Let's go to properties. And let's set this to 100. Run this. Now when you run this, you're going to notice that nothing happens. And that's because we haven't done anything yet. Okay, so let's do something. So let's go to events. And we are going to find line 11. Let's add a new action. And we are going to set the position of the health bar relative to the position of the bad guy. Set position. Now we know the bad guy is just called bad. Bad. If you have used a Game Maker Studio before, you should be super familiar with this. That Y. Minus 100. So let's hit done. Press play. So now the health bar follows the bad guy. I think it should go up a little higher. Make it a minus 120. Maybe it should be 130. Make it 140 just to be safe. Okay, 140 seems to work fine. Now we want the health to go down when we punch the bad guy. How do we do that? It's actually super simple. Let's find the collision for the sensor. This purple object. Collision with bad guy. New action. Progress bar. We want to set the progress of the progress bar. Equals its current value. Minus 10. Press play. Yeah, center the screen. Punch the bad guy. And that works fine. Wow, this is so easy. Hey guys, so make sure you hit the like button and subscribe if you're not subscribed. Yeah, in the next video we can add sounds to this and maybe we can have the bad guy attack the good guy. Alright, so don't forget to hit the bell next to the subscribe button. Okay, wait a second. I wanted to show you something. Let's go to the Sparkman channel. This is my latest video. Motion capture. But if you went over to this button here, it's the secret button, it's called the community button. And you click on it, and you get other stuff. Whoa, somebody just left a comment just then. Yeah, by the way, I read all your comments, so make sure you leave a comment. Whoa, Markiplier has a new video, let's see what he's doing. Click on the Markiplier. He's doing something scary, obviously. This is Le Sparkman. Well, there's no way he could read that. I mean, look at all the messages. That's crazy. Alright guys, see you in the next video.